Right, welcome to the channel, everyone. We're in Weymouth today, so let's go and take a look through. See what interesting things we can find today. Shop shut down up here. Where people have moved out into all the shops. But it's still quite a lively town, not like it used to be 20 years ago. It's not that many people in the town today, but it's very hot. Walk up to the town bridge and see if, river. Left the car at home today, caught the bus because of parking. And, this weather's not going to last too long, so I might as well make the most of it. Anyone who ever wants to come to Weymouth, it's a great place to come. Camping, caravanning, whatever you want. Yeah, it used to be a lot larger than this 20 years ago when I come down here from Birmingham, Salem, maybe. But yeah, it's not too bad. Let's see what's going on up here. Then we'll have a walk along the seafront after. About 26 degrees today in Weymouth Dorset, so I was in Benidorm about 6 weeks ago, there's about 32 over there, And as soon as we left, it jumped up to 40. There's no way I could have, don't think I could have coped with that heat. But walking along the Levanta beach, but that's another matter. Let's have a look, walk up towards the town bridge and see what's happening up there. Harbour side. Yeah, a boat going out there now. One coming in. I don't know if some money's worth on that water over there. I'll be going into the millions. All the boats. We should have a nice day like this. The weather's not going to last too long. Going into next week, the forecast for rain is returning, so let's get Weymouth on a nice day before the winter sets in. So it can be quite rough down here, as I know. Yeah, so let's move on over here. Wait for the car to pass. Over this side. Down there, all the shops. Let's have a walk down to show you. Boat coming in there. Yeah, it'd be a good idea to buy one of them. Seagulls having a sing song. Have a walk down towards Brookers Key then. Yeah, that's probably it. Walk down this way, I think. Safer. When you come down here. Brewer's Quay. Yeah, lots of nice places to eat down this way, if you're ever interested. Like the old rooms, I've been in here, some nice meals in there. Just look up Brewer's Quay if you're coming down here, and they give you a list of places to eat and have a drink down here. And yeah, this is the opposite side to where the pavilion is. That's a big chain. Boat trips if you fancy it. And, yeah, look up Brewer's Quay, and you'll bring all the eating places and bars up. And quite a nice time down here along the riverside, the harbour side or something. Really fancy a boat trip. Right, let's walk down the other side now and see what's over that way. While the bridge is going up, let's give you an experience on that as we're walking up. Yeah, the bridge is about to go up, so let's see if we can get up there before it goes up. Yeah, there goes the bell. That's telling the traffic either side to stop and the pedestrians. So yeah, so let's watch the bridge go up. Bridge north. Yeah. The barriers have come down, traffic stopped. Probably something's coming through taller than the bridge. We'll see soon. Let's get it on. And see what's going to come through there. There we go. There we go. Someone's probably enjoying coming through. Now, I suppose they have to pay for this bridge to go up, I think. Small amount, so I'm not really sure what source of price it is. And that's what's come through. And a little one, I'm sure that could be got for anyone. Jet ski. Then I've took fun. There's another one coming through. That's a nice boat. That's a nice boat. There are cups of coffee on board for drinks. What a lovely weekend they're going to have. On the water. And another one. All floating down the river. Train over there, fancy going on that around the town. Another one out. Another nice weekend. off the right. Here we go, lower them back down again then. Lowering down. Apparently when it gets to a point, one drops down first and then the other one slowly drops down into back into it after. You watch carefully. That's what I see. There you go, that one stops. The other ones keep cutting on. Back over the bridge now and go on the other side. That's have a look at what's on the other side then. Yeah, it does get a bit crowded when the bridge has gone up. On the line, people are crossing, traffic's coming. Both directions. Yeah, basically on the opposite side of where we was, walking around towards the pavilion. It's a sea fest today, sea festival.
Why the fuck are you calling it a Saturday? The beginning.
Big sandbar.
I've been here.
Come down here, should they?
Some nice bars down there if you fancy a drink along the harbour side. Just look it up opposite Brewer's Quay. So the bars should come up. Side to where he was, on that side, turn the camera, that side, and see, he was just over there, watching the bridge come up, and walking our way around towards the pavilion in there. View of the harbour now, over here. Carry on walking up. Yeah, everyone's out drinking today in this lovely weather. down in Weymouth, the Dorset. So come on down and get a drink. Coming out over there. Yeah, so if you're interested, watch the video and get some ideas for next year if you want to come down here. Good for camping, good for caravanning, the nice places, Weymouth Bay and all that. Definitely smell the fish.
Smell the fish.
Let's find this one. Yeah. Oh, this one. Not sure if you'd be able to get through this way, because I see food festival are on today, all we're doing. And see if we get some pictures. Boats around here. Fishing vessel coming in over there. Towards the pavilion now. The the sea and sea cruises and the boats. So if you ever fancy a boat trip, there's somewhere for you. Just there. Boat trips. You'll see if we're just down that way. Look at that view over there. Absolutely packed. Wow, that's packed today. Well, let's walk down. Yeah, it's very packed today. Seafront. Beach. Beach. Quite cold today. Well, the weather is 26, 27 down here. Why not? Why wouldn't you? Yeah, quite a busy seafront today down here.
Well, it is.
It's the busy day today. Busy. Yeah, it's definitely a place of interest. Along the seafront, there's one here which was put up in 2012 for the Olympics. Called the boat, that's quite nice, some ice creams and a coffee.
Pardon?
And they got all little bits along the seafront as well. the back of the boat where you can sit out on the beach. And we've got all the stuff for the kids, old Skelter and some fairground rides. You fancy that? Yeah, it would have been a lot more busier if the schools hadn't come back, but quite busy today because of the weather. Another one here, the view, where I've always been in Coffin. Another outside bit there. Back down towards the on the seafront now, get all the buses to go home down here. We're all going to travel on. There's another one over there, some ice cream from. Yeah, I think we covered quite a lot today out of the boat. And I think it's very interesting. There we are. Road. If we can get the buses along it, Portland, Littlemore, Dirtledore, everywhere. Anyway, if you like the video today, give it a like and give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Anyway, have a great day and I'll catch you in the next one.